My hearing story started when I was about 8 years old in second grade of primary school. And my teacher called my parents and she said, I think your daughter is not hearing well because I saw she's reading lips. And that was the first time my parents took me to the hospital. The process in choosing Sentio was a hard one. But when I look back at it, the surgery went well. Recovery was just a week, and I've got so much more joy in everyday life since I've got my Sentio. So I'm really happy I made the choice to do it. The most important thing is that a normal day doesn't cost me the amount of energy it did before I had my Sentio. I think my loved ones really noticed the difference in me because I'm back to my spontaneous self I used to be a pretty long time ago.
Ik merkte in onze dagelijkse interactie vooral dat het veel makkelijker was om met elkaar te communiceren. Je hoeft dingen niet te herhalen, je kon gewoon doorgaan in een gesprek. Dat was wel een grote verandering.
De verschil die ik merk aan mijn moeder is dat ze niet naar een activiteit de volgende dag moet bijkomen. Dat we dan bijvoorbeeld de ene dag uit eten gaan, dat we de volgende dag naar een voetbalwedstrijd kunnen gaan. Dat er allemaal in één weekend past.
The sound quality of the Sentio is for me real natural. I can't say I hear any difference left or right. My mom said when I got the Sentio, hey, I don't have to talk that loud to you. I think you hear better than I do. The most memorable reaction I've had on my Sentio was when I was in LA and I was having coffee in a small bar. And the table next to us, there were two men. And the one man said to my partner, oh wow, I like your glasses. And the other guy, he said, I love your implant. So I looked at him and I saw he had also a bone conducting hearing device. My impression of Sentio is that it is the coolest gadget I've ever had. It's so flat. You don't even see it, but also because it's real thin. When I'm outside and there is some wind or anything, I don't hear it. The surgical procedure was a thing I had to real think of before I made the choice to go for the Sentio. And when the implant was placed, I had to recover for a few days, but within a week I already was working again. It was a little sensitive for maybe 2-3 weeks, the place where the implant is, but that was it. So the recovery didn't take me a lot of time. The advice I would give to everyone who is considering Sentio is to ask to do a trial with a soft band. The difference it has made in my life, that's what I wish everyone with hearing loss like myself, because it's such a difference. So it is a step, but the effect is life-changing. Yes, Sentio is life-changing for me.